Hello there. Today, we will focus on one of our unique question types, the drop pin. Let's begin by showing you how to create a drop pin question. Select Add Question and then choose Drop Pin. Now start by typing in your question. The potential is limitless. It's up to you what you want to ask about. It's crucial to add an image to this question type. Please remember, it's not possible to add videos to drop pin question. You have the option to set a time limit for this question. It can range from 20 seconds to 4 minutes. I have prepared two more drop pin questions for this presentation. As you can see, it's an excellent tool for gathering opinions, but it can also be utilized to test players' knowledge. However, keep in mind that this question type does not award points. Now, let's see how it functions during a Kahoot game. Here, you can view what will be displayed on the host screen and hear what the players will see on their devices. Players drag the image on their devices to position the pin correctly. Once players have submitted their answers, the pins will be visible on the host screen. The host can hide them by clicking on the icon in the bottom left corner. And that's all. Now you are familiar with how to use the drop pin question type. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!